Hole number five here at Halo Disc Golf and Sports is a par three that measures in at 223 feet. Depending on the line you decide to take, you could have up to 130 feet of water carry over this OB pond. If you don't make it across, play from where your disc went out of bounds. The most common route is this rotty hyzer gap that the drone is flying through, but there is a left side hyzer gap as well as a straight shot through the middle if you're wanting to test your skills.